Welcome back to Game On with Sean's playthrough through Advance Wars 2 Black Hole Rising. Advance Wars 2 Black Hole Rising, yeah. I might have said Advance, I'm not sure. Little sleepy, little tired right now. But it shouldn't be too bad. Okay, I can see them close there. It's day 7. And Kanbei, Kanbei, Kanbei. Yes, that should be fine. We'll drop this guy right here. This guy right here. I really need to capture that so I can start making troops. I can't lose it. I'll make some. Make an anti-air, and I can't make a tank, but yeah, it's not too bad. I'll have this guy load up in here. This guy also. I should have made my anti-air there, but did not notice that. I'll probably recapture these cities and try to seal them off and push them back, as soon as possible. So it's day 7 for Sami. Hold on, I actually have to check something. I just have to check my email. Okay, you know what? I don't know where it is. I can't find it. I'm not gonna stall any longer. I'm just gonna make something. Hope it can attack it. I'll make a rocket. I'll move everything back else down. I'll move that right on the HQ, and I will create lander. And I'll end my turn. So it's day 7. And they're continuing to move forward. Pretty good, actually. Over here. Okay. Survive, survive. That's all you need to do is survive. Okay, my cruiser come along and deal out some damage. So it's day 8. And, doing okay right now. Not as well as I thought I'd be doing. When I played through it before, I just had a better. I think I just had a better strategy. 149 though. That's always good. That's always good. 149 damage. Damage. I'll make rockets just for the sheer fact that they're moving in pretty fast. Sorry about that. And, I'm not exactly sure how lucky I'm gonna get. I'm just gonna have this guy retreat right here. I'm leaving that open for a turn. I'll actually move that there. And this guy move up. 600 left, so I'm just gonna end the turn. Can't buy anything. So it's day 8. Let's see if I can't get lucky. Yes, that's nice. That's nice, some nice damage right there. Load this guy up in there. And drop him. I'll have him wait, actually. I have to bring him down over here and drop him. And then maybe I'll actually jump him right up there. Make some helicopters. Fast as possible. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave that middle thing open. I just had to slide him around. He's using side slip. Increases his movement path and defense a slight bit. Okay, good. He at least damaged that. Okay, that was sort of a cap. Moving that up there. Just got wide. Okay. So it's day 9. And let's see what I can do. I'll move that there. Move this guy. And right here. And those guys stay there. And this retreat back and block here. This guy. I'm not gonna give up without a fight, so I'll capture that. Can't attack anything. Wait, maybe I can't. Bring this guy up and over. Fire. 134, that's nice damage. And he can only create air units out of these two, and only land units out of ammo. And I don't know if I'm gonna make anything. Sort of have to start making stuff, so I'll make tanks, and I'll end the turn. So it's day 9, and once again, I'm gonna fire and hopefully do damage to that. Okay, it's got 2 left. It's not too bad. It's not good either for me, but I'll back up drop there. I think I might... No, I won't make another lander. I will make a mid-tank and have that lander retreat back next turn. Yeah, I will have this guy just move there. And I'll end the turn. Day 9. And they're continuing to move. Okay, I don't know why he's firing on that. I can see that. At least that guy's holding it up for a couple turns. But he can move, and more movement from them. That's a movement. Alright, at least he put his battle copter in a place where I can damage it, which is nice. So it's day 10. And this battle copter is gone. Goodbye. I just gotta check if he didn't make anything too bad. He made a sub, which I can watch out for. I will have this guy captured, because who knows, maybe I can get lucky. I'll have this guy move straight up here. This guy jump back. This guy move forward again. This guy right here. And I will make a missiles, actually, to try to deter him from bringing any more things over. I'll move that up there. And I'll this guy move here. And this guy move here. So I've sealed them off completely on that side. I'm just gonna end my turn. So it's day 10. I should be able to destroy this battleship on this turn. Boom, that's gone. That's good for me at least. And I'll have this guy start capturing there as I have my boat slide back here and leave. And have my tank get on that boat. I think the next time I can create a lander, I will, and then I'll start branching off even more. So it's day 10, and they've made a Neo tank. They have a sub floating around somewhere. Okay, back there. Back there. That's what I expected. Expected that also. So I'm bringing my tank over there so I can pull them off as much as possible. I should probably make an APC as I now think about it. APC, the same getting an APC would definitely help. Just with the ammo. So it's day 11, and I'm going to fire in front of him, definitely move over here, fire, eliminate him off that. Let's see what I want to do, move this guy right here, 63 damage is good, move that right there, and that should, yes, 150, look at that, 156, that's some good damage. I'm going to have this guy slide up right here. And have this guy just retreat back to this part of the city. It's somewhat, it's something I really don't want to do, but I sort of have to. I want to make a mid-tank, but I should probably just make a tank. I'll have this guy supply, and this guy supply also. And I'm going, no, let's see, can I do anything? He does have a helicopter right there, okay. On my helicopter, or my cruiser destroys helicopter. And I'm gonna end my turn. So it's day 11 for Sami. And I have enough funds to make another, I guess, lander? And sweet, she can actually hold two on her. Yeah, only two. So I'll have those guys jump here and land on that island. So it's day 11 for Adler. He's bringing in his Neo tank. Okay, attacking. I can accept that loss right there. It's not too bad. He's mostly focusing his troops down and in. Once I get a more of an airborne attack going, getting Sami some more bases, definitely will help troop-wise and everything. I don't know why I put my cursor way over there. It seems just stupid now. I'll have this guy just retreat back here one, and have this guy move up and deal some damage there. Let's see. I'll have this guy 9786. Okay, I need to destroy him. 34. This guy actually move right here and fire 156. Now you should bring that down in there to fire next turn. I'll have this guy move right. I'll move right here, destroy him, and let's see. Okay, I'll wait until next turn to create a mid tank. I'll move this guy right here and supply, and have this guy just wait, and this guy also yes, wait. There's nothing else I can really do. I made another battleship, so I guess I can let this guy just sit right here, not do much for the time being, and I'll end my turn there. So it's day 12. With Sami, and I'll move right here and try to just, no, I want to make sure I'm not firing into that camp, any advantage. I'll actually fire and try to destroy that, yes, perfect, and I'll have this come down and drop troops there, and drop troops there, and I'll have this guy come back into the safety of the bay. Jump this guy, and let's see. I might make a rocket unit to maybe start trying to destroy these, or not. I don't know. I'm just gonna end my turn there. And it's day 12 for Adler. He's gonna use Sidewinder. Using super seal power right now. He uses a lot. A little cool fact that I found out about when I was just researching this before I was doing the let's play is that the European versions, Adler's what is it? I'm brain fart. Super seal power is not called Sidewinder, it's called Snake Bite. So I just thought that'd be cool just to share out there for you guys, because you know what? It's nice to share. It's definitely nice to know more about the game before you get into it. I'm just having this guy retreat. 32 damage. Have this guy destroy that completely. That guy gets destroyed there. Put this guy right here so he has to I want him to be forced to make stuff. I'll make a mid tank, and I'll bring my other tank right here, and I'll have this guy just drop down. Is there anything else I can do? No, I can't, so I'm gonna return. It's day 13, and I'm gonna start capturing more stuff. Sami. I'll probably capture that base.